Wait, what is this? Tell mom. Is that my candy? What are those? You're gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna advise you to go away, little boy.
Which one? Does not suck dicks. Why would you say I'm Captain Price? The captain is Josh. No, Josh is the captain. Who is this guy?
Baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking...
That's it! Walk away like you always do! Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, I would if I had a vehicle to give you a ride in. Let me see what I can do.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a... Not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
So, you're just gonna leave all your stuff in the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving... Hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro. So I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Ah, just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I don't know. I'm not that careful. Then again, neither is my wife.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight.
Dude, the golf club is so expensive. $150 million to buy the golf club?
You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated. Even though you have cheated.
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
You gave me 90 bucks for taking him to the golf club? That's retarded. That's who? You're a liar. You're at school.
Motherfucker!
You said you're at school. Don't think you can trick me, pal. I doubt it. What is this, Overwatch? Ultimate ability, my ass. This is one cutscene that I'm deciding to. I mean, I guess you could wear a suit during the entire game if you wanted to.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
Trevor.
Couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if no when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh. We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well... And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, You've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
Deposits on his hips and abdomen. Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
Hands in the air! Might be in the other room. Ow! Out of there!
That don't... Judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help.
It's over!
Should have stayed on the slab! This is fucked! I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
Stop! You don't have the clearance to be here!
We're locked down. Gotta take the stairs.
I don't know what you're doing here, but you...
Hey, I already died once today!
Metro, we have an agent down! Shithead!
For what?
Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are...
your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. AA Buildings.
The IAA building. You fucking kidding me?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
sense, all right? You remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
Did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories I can't even straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal?
Deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. Zup starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Eh?
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's... I don't... Hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel. Play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy. All right, man, I'm with you. I'm with you.
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother!
going on?
Kill that punk!
Miles per hour on Palomino Freeway in Palomino Highlands.